massive seal.
Yeah, it all come together. She pretty much walks straight towards me, and had a quartering on shot at about 12 metres. So I just slipped an arrow for her. I've hit her a bit high on the shoulder, but it's come straight through and exited on the back leg. It didn't actually get a complete pass through. It's the first animal I haven't had a complete pass through with these Oz cut broadheads, but I've hit it lengthways, so it's done the whole half my arrow was out the other end, so I'm pretty impressed with it. Yeah, she only made it, it was about 10 metres to the thick scrub that she went into, and then there's only another 10 metres in that. She probably only made it 20 metres all up. Just want to have a chat to you guys about these broadheads I'm using. There's a local boy, Nick Morton is his name, who's making them, called Oz Cuts. I thought I'd give him a try, and I've been very impressed with them so far. The added weight on the front of my arrow is just, it's like shooting sledgehammers at the animals that I'm harvesting. And this is probably the first pig that I've shot with it, and most of the other kills I've made have been goats, and I've had complete pass-throughs every time. On this pig, the arrow got caught up on the fletches, but I actually shot it lengthways, so I was 100% impressed with that. I've gone through shoulder and it's come out its opposite rear leg, so yeah, and I've just pulled it out and it's still razor sharp, like, yeah, unbelievable. I'll give it a touch up, but it doesn't even really need it. Nice broadhead. Thanks, Nick.